Just watch the videos back and make sure that